are going into a cochineal dye vat, and this is 100% wool. These are scarves that I'm dyeing. My name is Kathleen O'Grady, and I'm from Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada, and I am doing natural dyes. And this is the process of dyeing these, and the wool is hot from being soaked. And on the pot here, I have to cook these at 195 degrees for an hour, and they will become a beautiful red. So, and then up to me. So stay tuned.